गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, वंस अगेन अ वेरी हार्टी वेलकम टू द इंग्लिश वर्ल्ड ऑफ आराध्य। माई सेल्फ रश्मिन सर, टीचिंग इंग्लिश टू द स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ 9 to 12 स्टैंडर्ड इन इंग्लिश मीडियम। स्टूडेंट्स, इन दिस पर्टिकुलर वीडियो टुडे वी विल लर्न हाउ एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंसेस आर कन्वर्टेड इनटू असर्टिव, विच आर द डिफरेंट रूल्स फॉर दैट। बिकॉज यू सी समटाइम्स डिफरेंट टाइप्स ऑफ एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंसेस आर गिवन, so we cannot convert all of them in one single way. There are different rules for them. So first we will check out what are all those rules with examples. So title is rules for changing exclamatory into assertive. Now you know exclamatory sentence is used to express a feeling of surprise, shock, wonder, etc. In such sentences the words of exclamation like what, how, alas, hooray, oh, etc. are used. Now, while converting the exclamatory sentences into assertive, these words of exclamation are removed and the words of intensity like very, really, and indeed are used, and the assertive sentence begins with the subject. In exclamatory sentence, the subject and verb are usually written in the end of the sentence. So, all these things must be clear in you. Okay, you must have gone through all these sentences earlier also, students. I am just reminding you. Okay, first rule says what? What sentence has article A or N? Okay, so if the sentence is given, assertive sentence is given with article, then its exclamatory sentence will begin with what? Okay, and in what sentence you will normally have article A or N? So, what is removed? Because that is the word of exclamation. I told over here only the words of exclamation, what, how, alas, who, oh, etc. are removed because you are converting them into assertive. And very is added after the article a. So whenever very is used to make assertive, the article used is always a. Article n will also become a if the sentence is article n. But if you are using very, word very, in assertive sentence, then N also will become a, because that article is written before very, and V sound, so that is a consonant sound. Article N is written only before the words beginning with vowel sound. So agar given sentence mein article N hai, to bhi wo convert karo tab a ho jayega. Okay, look at the example so it would be more clear. What a beautiful flower the rose is. This is your example of exclamatory sentence. Okay, when you convert it into assertive, the subject and verb you'll have to take front. So your subject is the rose. The rose is a very beautiful flower. So here article was a, we have written a only. Okay, now second example you see. What an extraordinary player he is. So subject and verb are there in the end of the sentence, he and is. But here article used is an. Okay, so when we put very before extraordinary, article an will become a. That is what I want to tell you. Okay, he is a very extraordinary player. Understood? But in place of very, if you add really or indeed, then article will remain as it is. Okay. That rule was only for adding very. We can also add the words like really and indeed. But there the article does not undergo any change. Article remains the same only. Because really and indeed are written before article, while very is written after article. Okay. Look at the examples over here. Before that we would just read the rule. The words of intensity like really and indeed are used before the article, so the article remains the same. Oh, whenever we use really or indeed, okay, but that may be risky, so always use very. What a beautiful flower the rose is. The rose is indeed a beautiful flower. Now remember, very we were writing after a, and indeed we have written before a, before article. Similarly, you can add really also. The rose is really a beautiful flower. So here really is also used before a, and very we were using before after a. Okay, Second example you see, from that it would be very clear. Here N will remain N only. What an extraordinary player he is. Now examples are same. Here you see, what an extraordinary player he is. But here we are using very. So article becomes a. And here we are using what? Really. So N remains as it is. He is really an extraordinary player. He is indeed an extraordinary player. So really and indeed are written before N, while very is written after article. So that's why before very always a comes, and after really and indeed it may be a also and N also. Whatever is given in your sentence, same will remain. Okay. Now third type of sentences that we see, that is exclamatory sentences beginning with how. So here students, article is not given to you. Okay, so when article is not given, so its exclamatory will begin with how. Or if how sentence is given in exclamatory, then you see article won't be there. Okay, look at the example. First example, how nicely Rekha sings. So Rekha sings very nicely, you can say. How is removed, as I told you. These words of exclamation are removed. So Rekha sings very sweetly. You can also say Rekha indeed sings sweetly. So indeed will come before the verb. Here second example you see. How intelligent he is. So he is really intelligent. Here article is not used. Student. Okay, you can also say he is indeed intelligent. Okay, now we move on to the fourth rule over there. So when the subject, verb and adjective or adverb are not given, they must be added while converting them into the assertive. So students, sometimes we are given like this sentences also. So there we will have to identify that the given object or the noun refers to which pronoun. Here if you look at the first example, what a shot. Now the many commentators may use this word when the match is going on. If a player, batsman, plays a very wonderful shot, they would say, what a shot. Now what a shot. Shot is what? A non-living thing. Okay. So after that we can say shot, a shot. Means only one shot. So the pronoun used for that would be it. So the your complete sentence should be like this. What a shot it is. But they don't say those two words, it is. So here your assertive will begin with, it is a very good shot. Now here only noun was given, shot. Before that adjective also was not given. Okay. So we put adjective good. Any adjective you can put over there. You can say it is a very good shot. It is a very glorious shot. It is a very interesting shot. Anything you can say. But here I have taken just good. So like that any adjective you can use. So before that very also you will have to add, adjective also you will have to add, according to the noun, pronoun and verb also you will have to add. So this is how your complete sentence takes place. Second example you see, what an umpire. Now umpire belongs to a person, and that person is what? Normally he, third person singular. Okay, so that's why I have begun the sentence with he. He is a very strict umpire. Okay, you can use some other adjective also. Here I have taken the adjective strict. Okay, you can say he is a very accurate umpire. That also will do. So here in such sentences, when the adjective or adverb are not given, subject and verb are not given, you are supposed to add them. Just keep in mind. Then in the fifth rule, it is a different type of sentences. They begin with alas. Now whenever you hear alas, means it is something sad, something sorrowful. So we remove alas and we begin the sentence with it is a great pity or it is very unfortunate. Okay. So see students, you can just again, if it is the matter is of not intense sadness, then you can say it is very unfortunate. But द मैटर रिफर्स टू अ बिग लॉस और वेरी इंटेंस देन यू कैन से इट इज़ अ ग्रेट पिटी दैट एंड देन यू आर सपोज टू कनेक्ट द रिमेनिंग सेंटेंस सो दैट वे योर असर्टिव विल टेक प्लेस. लुक एट द एग्जाम्पल. अलास दिस लाइफ इज लाइक अ बबल. सो हियर इट इज अ मैटर ऑफ ग्रेट इंटेंसिटी. ओके ग्रेट सैडनेस कि ये अपना लाइफ कैसा है. एक बबल जैसा है. बबल थोड़े टाइम रहता है और फिर फूट जाता है. तो हम भी थोड़े टाइम रहते हैं यहाँ वर्ल्ड पे. फॉर बबल इट इज़ फ्यू सेकंड्स. फॉर अस इट इज़ फ्यू ईयर्स. सो दैट्स वाई इट इज़ अ मैटर ऑफ ग्रेट पिटी दैट नोबडी इज इमॉर्टल. कोई भी अमर नहीं है. कायमी जीने वाला है नहीं. एवरीबडी इज मॉर्टल. ओके सो दैट्स वाई हियर इट इज़ अ मैटर ऑफ ग्रेट पिटी दैट दिस लाइफ इज लाइक अ बबल. सो रिमेनिंग एंटायर सेंटेंस आई जस्ट कनेक्टेड आफ्टर दैट. सो वेन एवर लाइक दिस सेंटेंसेज आर देयर यू आर सपोज टू रिमूव अ लॉस एंड बिगिन द सेंटेंस असर्टिव सेंटेंस विथ इट इज़ अ ग्रेट पिटी और इट इज़ वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेट. ओके सेकेंड सेंटेंस यू सी अलास ही गॉट आउट ऑन द लास्ट बॉल ऑफ द मैच. फर्स्ट इनिंग्स थी. लास्ट बॉल था. वो कोई भी एक रन भी कर सकता था. दो रन भी कर सकता था. चौका छक्का भी मार सकता था. पर वो आउट हो गया. तो ये थोड़ी अनफॉर्चुनेट बात है. इट इज़ नॉट दैट मच बिग लॉस. सो दैट्स वाई हियर वी कैन से वी कैन कैंसल अलास एंड बिगिन द सेंटेंस विथ इट इज़ वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेट दैट. सो हियर योर सेंटेंस विल गो लाइक दिस. इट इज़ वेरी अनफॉर्चुनेट दैट ही गॉट आउट ऑन द लास्ट बॉल ऑफ द मैच. ओके स्टूडेंट्स यू कैन अंडरस्टैंड दिस विथ मैनी मोर एग्जाम्पल्स. आई विल गिव यू सेंट यू अ फ्यू सेंटेंसेज स्टूडेंट्स सो दैट यू कैन प्रैक्टिस देम एट होम. ओके नाउ सिक्स टाइप इज ओह ओ और इफ. If like the sentences are there, then its assertive will begin with I wish that. Then you are supposed to join the remaining sentence. Understood? So, oh, oh, or if we remove and we begin the sentence with I wish that. Look at the first example. Oh, that the desert were my dwelling place. So, I wish that the desert were my dwelling place. Second, you see, oh, I were a bird. So, I wish that I were a bird. Oh, I have removed. Exclamation mark also I have removed. Now, I have put full stop. Okay. I wish say yes, sentences shuru honge. Okay. Third example, you see, if only I were young again. So, ye bhi ek prakar ki wish hai. Shayad main phir se young ho jata. So, I wish that I were young again. Now, here students, you see, were is used. In many sentences with I we use was, but in like this sentences where some imagination takes place, some wish takes place, so with I all with every person were only is used. Whether it is I, we, you, he, she, it, सबके साथ were ही जाएगा. So it is not wrong. It is the right sentence. Okay, students. So far it is clear, I suppose. All these different types of sentences you'll have to keep in mind. Once you know them, once you practice them, then only you will come to know ki aise sentences bhi hote hai. Now, next type is afraid of sentences. Many times in the sentence, you will find these words, afraid of. Okay? So, its assertive will begin with, it is surprising that, ya toh it is astonishing that. Okay? And second change takes place is, एंड बिकम्स इज. एक्सक्लेमेटरी सेंटेंस में जो एंड दिया है वो उसका इज हो जाता है. ओके लुक एट द एग्जाम्पल सो इट कैन बी क्लियर टू यू. अ सोल्जर एंड अफ्रेड ऑफ अ गन. सोल्जर होके गन से डरता है. सो इट इज सरप्राइजिंग दैट अ सोल्जर इज अफ्रेड ऑफ अ गन. तो एंड की जगह आई यूज इज. ओके सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल यू सी अ फायरमैन एंड अफ्रेड ऑफ स्पार्क्स. So here also it is astonishing that a fireman is, in place of and I put is afraid of sparks. Understood? Now next type is, last type most probably students, hooray sentences. So hooray always shows what? A matter of joy. Okay, when people get victory, when they get achieve some success, that time they use such word. so it is a matter of joy. So that's why its assertive will begin with, it is a great joy that, or it is a matter of great joy that, and then the remaining sentence you are supposed to connect with it. So your assertive will be ready. Okay, hooray, we have won the trophy again. That is your example. So here hooray is also the word of exclamation. Okay, and I already told you the words of exclamations are removed while converting such sentences into assertive sentences. So here I begin it with, it is a matter of great joy. Okay, because they are winning the trophy second time again. So it is a matter of great joy that we have won the trophy again. So students, these 8 types are there. Apart from these regular types, you don't have any other type. So sometimes if a sentence, normal sentence is given to you, okay? So in that you are supposed to use how if the article is not given. And if the article is given, then you convert its convert it into exclamatory with what. So it is not that all the time you will be asked only convert into assertive. Sometimes they also ask you to change it into exclamatory. So here you will have to use the reverse pattern. Suppose this sentence is given to you, it is a matter of great joy that we have won the trophy. So samajh jane ka ki it is a matter of great joy comes in hooray sentences. So it is a matter of great joy, I will cancel and I will put hooray over there, put exclamation mark over there, and then remaining part I will write. So that way it will become this sentence. Okay, again, if the sentence like this sentence, seventh type, is given to you students, you see, it is astonishing that a fireman is afraid of sparks. So ye tumhe yaad aa hi jana chahiye ki astonishing, surprising, that comes in the sentences having afraid of words. Okay, to wo nikal ke tumhe yahan that much you are supposed to remove. It is surprising that you remove. And a soldier, इसकी जगह फिर तुम्हें याद आना ही चाहिए कि इसकी जगह वहाँ एंड था. तो सोल्जर एंड अफ्रेड ऑफ अ गन, एंड इन द एंड इन प्लेस ऑफ फुल स्टॉप यू पुट एक्सक्लेमेशन मार्क. ओके, सिमिलरली दोज अलास्ट सेंटेंसेस, इफ सेंटेंसेस, अगर आई विश वाला दिया है और बोले कि इसको एक्सक्लेमेटरी बनाओ, तो आई विश दैट हटा के वहाँ ओ ही लगा देना है. ओके, लाइक दैट, आई विश दैट आई वर यंग अगेन. So you can change this way also, in this way. In place of I wish that you put oh, I were young again. Then also it is right. But I have taken if just to let you know that if is also used in such sentences. Okay? Oh, I were a bird. So I wish that I were a bird. Usme bhi tumhe agar karna hai, to if you can use. If I were a bird. So that is also your exclamatory. In the end, you are supposed to put exclamation mark. Okay, so similarly, a last sentence is, it is a great pity, or it is very unfortunate, or it is a matter of great pity, like those words are given, you remove them and put alas in the place of that, those words, and then connect the remaining sentence. So that way you are converting assertive sentence into exclamatory. Okay. And as I told you, for how and what, when article is given, you begin that sentence with what. When article is not given, and if you are asked to convert it into exclamatory, then you begin with how. So here both the things can be asked, convert into assertive or convert into exclamatory. So dono types tumhe aane chahiye, because you are studying in English medium. So you'll be asked to convert in any, either in exclamatory or in assertive. So students, with this, I think this particular topic, transforming exclamatory into assertive, that is over. I'm sure you have understood it well. Still, if you have got any doubt, you can always ask me in my Zoom lectures, so it would be more clear. Okay, and I'll send you a few sentences for your practice. Kindly practice them at home. Later on, I will send the answer key also for that. So you can check your answers with that answer key. Okay, till then, good students, stay fit, stay fine. Have a good day. God bless you. Thank you.